misses a captain's knock. Oh, and very, very close to leg stump. He's tried to do that a few times. He's already been bowled behind his legs once in this tournament. You can see Tendulkar, I think, perhaps targeting that every now and again.
The Indians have been looking to try and attack Jayasuriya on his leg stump. As you could see, Jayasuriya looking to try and deflect it on the on side, but he's got that leg stump and even the middle stump completely open.
Yes, this is a slightly different angle. Yeah, very risky, very risky.